Thought I'd show you the new massage chair we just got in. You'll notice that it looks quite revolutionary. It doesn't look exactly like a lot of the other massage chairs you usually see. And the reason for this is actually I think Mies van der Rohe played a consultant to the firm that designed this. You'll notice the all steel construction, the nice simple back, and doesn't look real flashy like a lot of the chairs you see advertised on TV. And there's actually a good reason for this all metal construction. It actually works on the same principles as the tuning fork, and they give you this striker when you buy the chair. When you strike it, you feel these soothing waves up and down your whole body. And these waves can last anywhere from 5 to 10 seconds, depending on whether you get the short leg or the long leg chair. I guess the only drawback is that to experience this, you have to strike it to feel the lasting pleasure sensation. You find your own speed that you like. If you like a lot of sensations, then you have to hit the chair with it.